Okay, I've made a little sign here. These are 3 7 segment displays. Right now I have it configured for 2 minutes. But once the time is up, which you'll see here in 4 seconds, 2 seconds, 1 seconds, then it switches. So right now it's configured for 2 minutes, but we could configure it for 10 minutes pretty easily. And I just need to make an enclosure for these 3 7 segment displays.